Alive, alive, alive forevermore. My Jesus is alive, alive forevermore. Alive, alive, alive forevermore. My Jesus is alive. Sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah. My Jesus is alive, alive forevermore. Sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah. My Jesus is alive. He'll be, he'll be, he'll be before toujours. Notre Jésus vit, he'll be before toujours. He'll be, he'll be, he'll be before toujours. Notre Seigneur Jésus vit. Chantez alléluia. Chantez alléluia. Notre Jésus vive pour toujours. Chantez alléluia. Chantez alléluia. Notre Seigneur Jésus vit. Alive, alive, alive forevermore. My Jesus is alive, alive forevermore. Alive, alive, alive forevermore. My Jesus is alive. Sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah. My Jesus is alive, alive forevermore. Sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah. My Jesus is alive. He'll be, he'll be, he'll be the port du jour. Notre Jésus vit, he'll be the port du jour. He'll be, he'll be, he'll be the port du jour. Notre Seigneur Jésus vit. Chante alléluia. Chante alléluia. Notre Jésus vive pour toujours. Chante alléluia. Chante alléluia. Notre Seigneur Jésus vive.
Hello. My name is Pierre Chasson, and this is the program, The Breath of Life, Souffle de Vie. We just listened to myself. Actually, I'm going to do something a little different today. I'm going to do some music from that we've live recordings from our church here at Christian Community Church in Cheticamp. And I think I've actually have one from the recent radio program that we did on CKJM. As well. So, yeah, kind of a mixture of different songs here. I hope you enjoy them. The first one here was Alive, Alive, Alive Forevermore, Il Vit, Il Vit. And it's a great little chorus that speaks about the fact that Jesus Christ is risen from the dead. And because he is, you can have a wonderful relationship with him. So, my friends, I want to encourage you today to a personal relationship with God. Not just religion, but something far deeper and richer than that. God calls us to fellowship with him, to be able to walk with God in the journey through life and to experience his presence and to know his peace. And I want to just encourage you to experience that, because our God is able to accomplish it in our lives. I think that it is an amazing privilege to walk with God, and I want you to experience that privilege in every way. The next song I'm going to play for you is another one that we did in our church service live, and it's called I'll Keep On Praising You. And this is one that I wrote myself. I actually wrote it when I was in the shower, of all places. And, of course, as I said, these are live recordings, most of them. And because of that, yeah, they're not going to be perfect, but I know that your heart will be blessed by them. But yeah, I was in the shower one day and I started praising God, and I'm one of those guys that sing in the shower. And as I was singing, this tune came in my mind and I started putting words to it. And I've discovered the truth of this song is beautiful, because I've discovered that I can praise God when I'm up and I can praise God when I'm down. I'm going to keep on praising the Lord by His grace and by His strength. And that's part of the privilege of being a Christian, is to be able to walk with God and to praise Him and to discover that He can be with us in every part of life, the hard times and the easy times. Whatever it is, I'll keep on praising You.
Yeah, okay.
What am I gonna do when the hard times come? What am I gonna do? I can't see the sun. What am I gonna do when my hope is dim? I'll keep on praising You. I'll praise You in the morning, praise You in the evening, praise You when the sun goes down. I'll be giving You the glory, even when I'm grieving, 'cause I was lost, but now I'm found. I'm giving You glory, telling Your story, yes, I'll keep on praising You. What am I gonna do when the good times roll? What am I gonna do when my heart is cold? What am I gonna do on the mountaintop? I'll keep on praising You. I'll praise You in the morning, praise You in the evening, praise You when the sun goes down. I'll be giving You the glory, even when I'm grieving, 'cause I was lost, but now I'm found. I'm giving You glory, telling Your story, yes, I'll keep on praising You. Doesn't matter much what this world might bring, my hope is in heaven at Jesus' feet. Since He died on the cross and rose again, I'll keep on praising You. Praise You in the morning, praise You in the evening, praise You when the sun goes down. I'll be giving You the glory, even when I'm grieving, 'cause I was lost, but now I'm found. I'm giving You glory, telling Your story, yes, I'll keep on praising You. Oh, praise, praise You, Lord. Praise, praise You, Lord. Praise, praise You, Lord. Praise, praise You, Lord. Praise the name of Jesus, I'll keep on praising You. Praise, praise You, Lord. Praise, praise You, Lord. Praise, praise You, Lord. Praise, praise You, Lord. Praise the name of Jesus, I'll keep on praising You. Said, praise, praise You, Lord. Oh, praise, praise You, Lord. Oh, praise, praise You, Lord. Praise, praise You, Lord. Praise the name of Jesus, I'll keep on praising You. Praise You in the morning, praise You in the evening, praise you when the sun goes down. I'll be giving you the glory, even when I'm grieving. I was lost, but now I'm found. I'm giving you glory, telling your story. Yes, I'll keep on praising you. I'll keep on praising you. Yes, I'll keep on praising you.
Yeah, that song was featuring Jonathan Gallant on the horn. Jonathan Gallant's originally from PEI, and he lives here in Cheticamp, fisheries officer, but a great horn player, and just a wonderful job there on that song. And of course, Mark Poirier's on the bass, and some harmonies as well, along with Heather and others. Just a great time to praise God. And we just love to praise the Lord in our church. Just want to let you know that. It's the kind of music that we do in our church services, and we have fun doing them. This next song is a song called Riverside, and it's a song that I wrote. This one's directly off one of my recorded albums. And when I was sitting down by the Margaree River, and I had a fiddle, and that's not that I can play the fiddle, I can't. But I was picking out a tune on it, which is just by ear, sort of thing. And I thought, I could write a song with this tune. And I ended up writing a song about the Margaree River, one of the most beautiful rivers in the world, as far as I'm concerned. But not only the Margaree River, but I also wanted to write about the river that flows from God's throne. Now, you might say, well, what kind of river is flowing from God's throne? It's the river of the Holy Spirit. How do I know that? Because Jesus said it. Jesus said in John chapter 7, if anybody's thirsty, let him come to me and drink. And then he promised something. He said, whoever believes in me, out of his inmost being will flow rivers of living water. So this is what he meant by coming to drink from a river of life, the river of the Spirit of God. But you can't get the Holy Spirit without coming to Jesus. If you come to Jesus, receive him as your Lord and Savior, he'll take away your sins, but he'll fill you with himself, with God. The Holy Spirit is God. He'll come inside of you, fill you up so much overflow that rivers of living water will flow from you. Rivers of love and peace and joy. And boy, I tell you, we need a lot of it in this world, don't we? And so if you feel a little dry, if you find that you're running out of gas, if you're finding that your love tank is diminished and your joy and peace and contentment and all the things that God can bring, I urge you to come to Jesus. He's got to deal with your sin. That's why he died on the cross. And that's why you need to come and trust him as your Savior. But when you do, he comes in and fills you up. There's a river flowing from the throne of God. Here's Riverside.
Let me set you by the riverside of the charming Margaree, and know its peaceful beauty as it flows down to the sea. As it winds down through the valley, there's no lovelier sight to see. But there is a river that is much more grand than this. There is a river flowing from the throne of God, a river of peace and joy and gentleness and love. It's the river of the Holy Spirit, offered free to all who will come to Jesus Christ the Lord. yes, the beauty of the Margaree, with its waters pure, and the meadows and the trees along its banks are graceful, sure. But you may never have the chance to come and visit this fair vale, but you can come to God's River from right where you are. There is a river flowing from the throne of God, a river of peace and joy and gentleness and love. It's the river of the Holy Spirit, offered free to all who will come to Jesus Christ the Lord. There is a river flowing from the throne of God, a river of peace and joy and gentleness and love. It's the river of the Holy Spirit, offered free to all who will come to Jesus Christ the Lord. Will you come to the riverside of the very throne of God? And there you'll find all that you need and more than you have ever dreamed.
Now here's a song by Jonathan Gallant. You heard him play the trumpet just in a previous song there. And this is a song he's going to sing. It's a John Foreman song, and it's called A House of God Forever. Beautiful piece again. This one here is based on Psalm 23. And Psalm 23, of course, is that famous psalm that says, "The Lord is my shepherd." So it's that psalm put to music. And Jonathan does an amazing job on this as well as playing the piano at the same time.
Shepherd's staff comforts me. is my shepherd, I won't be wanting, I won't be wanting. He makes me rest in fields of green with quiet streams. Even though I walk through the valley, death and dying, I will not fear, 'cause you are with me, you are with me. Your shepherd's staff comforts me. My enemies, surely goodness will follow me, follow me, in the house of God forever, in the house of God forever, in the house of God forever.
Well, that was The House of God Forever with Jonathan Gallant. And the next song I'm going to play for you is a song that says, I keep falling in love with him over and over again. And it speaks about keeping falling in love with God. You know, love is something that's meant to grow. Even in our own personal relationships, a marriage should be a place where love grows. Not stagnates, not goes backward, but actually grows. And so it should be said of a husband to a wife, I keep falling in love with her over and over and over and over again. Should be said the same of a wife to a husband. Perhaps maybe that doesn't happen quite so often in the world, but it should. And I can tell you that it has in my life, and I so appreciate and am amazed at the wonder of a husband and wife who truly love each other and walk together in the journey of life. But God has meant for us to be in a love relationship with him. And when we find out how much he loves us and when we grow in that relationship, as a matter of fact, the Bible actually calls us enter into a relationship with God when you trust Jesus as your Lord and Savior. He likens it to a marriage, and says that we're married to him, and that there's an intimate love that we can have with one another. So I don't know what you think of Christianity, and maybe your thoughts of Christianity is it's more like a religion and you try to follow it. That's not what it is. It's a love relationship with Jesus Christ, and we love him because he first loved us. He loved us so much that he died on the cross for us, to rescue us. He suffered incredible agony so that we could be saved and have a permanent love relationship with him. And I just want to encourage you to discover that relationship and be able to experience the incredible love of God and find your heart so full of love from him that you love him back. I keep falling in love with him over and over and over again.
I keep falling in love with him over and over and over and over again. I keep falling in love with him over and over, over and over again. He gets sweeter as the days go by. Oh, what a love between my Lord and I. Keep falling in love with him over and over and over and over again. When I first fell in love with Jesus, I gave him all my heart. thought I could not love him more than I did right at the start. Now I look back over those mountains and the valleys where I've been. It makes me know that I love him so much more than I did then. Yes, I keep falling in love with him over and over, over and over again. I keep falling in love with him over and over, over and over again. He gets sweeter and sweeter as the days go by. Oh, what a love between my Lord and I. I keep falling in love with him over and over, and over and over again. There's a hand that I hold on to through each valley and each trial. There's a shoulder that I lean upon as I face another mile. There's a love that I can depend on. It's fresh and new each day. Makes me know that I love him so much more than I did then. Yes, I keep falling in love with him over and over, over and over again. I keep falling in love with him over and over, over and over again. He gets sweeter and sweeter as the days go by. Oh, what a love between my Lord and I. I keep falling in love with him over and over, and over and over again.
Yeah, God calls us to this incredible love relationship with him, and that love relationship needs to be real. It's what he calls us to. The next song we're going to play for you, as I said earlier, that these are songs that we've sung in our church services that have been recorded. We recorded live recordings, and somehow it seems like the quality is not bad for live church services. And anyway, we have a beautiful song here, and it's one I'm sure most of you are familiar with. It's called The Lord of the Dance. And The Lord of the Dance was a song I heard when I was younger, and I never paid much mind to it. It's in a kind of a nice tune, but it has a great message to it as it speaks about Jesus Christ being the Lord of the Dance of Life. So it's a little bit metaphorical in the idea that, you know, life is like a dance, but Jesus is the Lord of it. And we look at him coming into this world. It's a beautiful summary of the life of Christ and his death and his resurrection and his dying for your sins and mine and how we can have a relationship with him. And I trust that you have entered into this relationship with Jesus Christ. If you haven't, you can. He's waiting for you today. If you call on his name, if you trust him, ask him to be your savior, he will save you. Now we're going to listen to this song, but it's sung by Leonard and Geraldine Bourgeois from Cheticamp. And I'm sure you will enjoy hearing them sing this a cappella.
I danced in the morning when the world was begun. I danced in the moon, the stars, and the sun. I came down from heaven and I danced on earth. At Bethlehem I had my birth. Dance, dance, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dances, and I lead you all. Wherever you may be, and I lead you all in the dance, said he. Lead you all in the dance, said he. I danced for the scribes and the Pharisees. They would not dance and they would not follow me. So I danced for the fishermen, James and John. They came with me and the dance went on. Dance, dance, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dances, and I lead you all. Wherever you may be, and I lead you all in the dances, he. Lead you all in the dance, said he.
I danced on your Sabbath and I cured the lame. The holy people said it was a shame. They whipped and they stripped and they hung me high, and they left me there on the cross to die. Dance, dance, forever you may be. I am the Lord of the dances, and I lead you all wherever you may be, and I lead you all in the dance, said he. Lead you all in the dance, said he. I danced on a Friday when the sky turned black. It's hard to dance with the devil on your back. They buried my body and they thought I'd gone, but I am the dance and I still go on. Dance, dance, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dances, and I lead you all wherever you may be, and I lead you all in the dance, said he. Lead you all in the dance, said he. They cut me down, but I leapt up high. I am the light that will never, never die, and I'll live in you if you'll live in me. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. Dance, dance, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. And I lead you all wherever you may be. And I lead you all in the dance, said he. Lead you all in the dance, said he.
Now, I've got this habit of taking secular songs and changing lyrics and putting Christian words to it. So I took the song Lean on Me, and I changed the lyrics to Lean on Jesus and wrote a whole set of lyrics for it, and we sang it in our church. And we're not doing this here to break copyrights or anything like that. This is just local stuff being done. So it just gives us an opportunity to sing some good tunes, but with a great message to them. And the message in this song is to lean on Jesus Christ. You need to lean on him for salvation. You need to lean on him for eternal life. And you really need to lean on him for true joy, love, peace, patience, kindness, and gentleness. You need to lean on him for the forgiveness of your sins, and we all need that forgiveness. So let me encourage you, lean on Jesus.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We are wise, we know that there's someone to go to. Lean on Jesus when you're not strong. He'll be your friend, he'll help you carry on. For it won't be long, we're gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if you have trials, if you have sorrows. For no one can fill those of your needs you won't let show. Lean on Jesus when you're not strong. He'll be your friend, he'll help you carry on. For it won't be long, we're gonna need somebody to lean on.
call on a brother when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. He knows every problem and he understands. We all need somebody to lean on. If there is a load you have to bear that you can't carry, if carry your load, if you will come, his strength will hold you. Yeah, lean on Jesus when you're not strong. He'll help you carry on, for it won't be long. We're gonna need somebody to lean on. Our full load of sin he took to the cross, carried out so. Trust in him, he will save you all your tomorrows. Lean on Jesus when you're not strong. He'll be your friend. He'll help you carry on. For it won't be long. We're gonna need somebody to lean on.
This next song is a song that I sang in a church service, and it's called Keep Me Safe Till the Storm Passes By. Boy, there's a lot of storms in life, isn't there? Maybe you're in one right now. And some of these storms can be pretty awful. You can have a storm of financial difficulty. You can have storms in relationships. We can have storms in our health. That old dreaded word, cancer. When it comes home to you, what a storm it produces in your heart and your life. Everything is upset. There's storms are going to come, friends. We can't avoid them. We try, but we can't. But I want you to know there's someone who can keep you safe in the storm. There's someone you can turn to. There's someone you can call on. Don't try to go through these storms alone. But give your heart to Jesus Christ. Call on his name. Ask him to save your soul, first of all, that you know that your sins are forgiven, you know that you have a home in heaven, and the peace of God can rule in your heart. But also, you can get a deep and real comfort from him in the middle of those storms. And I just want to encourage you to discover the love of God, the forgiveness of God, the presence of God. So whatever storm you're in right now, maybe it's a storm of addiction, I don't know, depression, whatever it is, Jesus is the answer, and he can keep you safe till the storm passes by.
In the dark of the midnight have I oft hid my face, while the storm howls above me and there's no hiding place. Mid the crash of the thunder, precious Lord, hear my cry. Keep me safe till the storm passes by. Till the storm passes over,
till the thunder sounds no more, till the clouds roll forever from the sky. Hold me fast, let me stand in the hollow of thy hand. Keep me safe till the storm passes by. Many times Satan whispered, there is no need to try, for there's no end of sorrow, there's no hope by and by. But I know thou art with me, and tomorrow I'll rise where the storms never darken the sky. Till the storm passes over, till the thunder sounds no more, till the clouds roll forever from the sky. Hold me fast, let me stand in the hollow of thy hand. Keep me safe till the storm passes by. When the long night has ended and the storms come no more, I will stand in thy presence on the bright and peaceful shore, in that land where the tempest never comes. Lord, I will dwell with thee when the storm passes by. Till the storm passes over, till the thunder sounds no more, till the clouds roll forever from the sky. Hold me fast, let me stand in the hollow of thy hand. Keep me safe till the storm passes by.
This next song is a song called Jesus, What a Friend for Sinners. And he really is my friend. He can be your friend. Jesus wants to be a friend to you. Do you want him to be your friend? You know, the Bible says there's a friend that sticks closer than a brother. That's Jesus. Oh, I want him to be your friend. He's my friend. And I've got to know him as my Lord and as my Savior. That doesn't mean I don't hold him in awe and in respect. But it's, you know, some people say it's not what you know, but who you know that counts. Well, I can tell you that's true when it comes to God. You need to know him. If you've got God, you've got a friend in high places. Not so that you can get more money and wealth and power in this world, but so that you can have eternal life, forgiveness of sins, and the peace of God that passes understanding, and a transformed life to boot. He's a friend of sinners. Come to him. His arms are open wide. You know that he said that he was gentle and lowly in heart. If you come to him, you will find rest for your soul. So let me encourage you to come to Jesus and come today.
Jesus, what a friend for sinners. Jesus, lover of my soul. Friends may fail me, foes assail me. He, my Savior, makes me whole. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Hallelujah, what a friend. Saving, helping, keeping, loving. He is with me to the end.
what a strength in weakness. Let me hide myself in him. Tempted, tried, and sometimes failing, him my strength, my victory wins. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Hallelujah, what a friend. Saving, helping, keeping, loving. He is with me to the end. Jesus, what a help in sorrow, while the billows over me roll. Even when my heart is breaking, he, my comfort, helps my soul. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Hallelujah, what a friend. Saving, helping, keeping, loving. He is with me to the end. Jesus, what a guide and keeper, while the tempest still is high. Storms about me night o'ertakes me. He, my pilot, hears my cry. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Hallelujah, what a friend. Saving, helping, keeping, loving. He is with me to the end. Jesus, I do now receive him. More than all, in him I find. He has granted me forgiveness. I am his and he is mine. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Hallelujah, what a friend. Saving, helping, keeping, loving. He is with me to the end.
This next song is a song originally sung by City of Light, but we did it again in our church service. As I've already said, these are songs that we've sung in our services, similar to songs we sing each Sunday. And just want to say that you're more than welcome to come and attend. We don't consider ourselves denominational, and so it doesn't matter whether you belong to a denomination or you don't belong to one. You're always welcome to come and sing with us and listen to a message shared from the Word of God. So this song is called Yet Not I, But Through Christ. And it is really the story of Christianity. Is the Christian life is not easy to live. Nobody's going to say that it is. If they do, they're wrong. It's difficult. Jesus said, narrow is the gate and difficult is the way that leads to life, and few there be that find it. Well, I want a lot of people to come to that narrow gate. I want them to know the life of a Christian, even if it is difficult. But there is the bonus, there is the reality that the living Christ wants to live in you, in the person of the Holy Spirit, and do what you can't do yourself. It's a beautiful hymn, and I hope you enjoy it. Yet not I, but through Christ in me.
What gift of grace is Jesus my Redeemer? There is no more for heaven now to give. He is my joy, my righteousness and freedom, my steadfast love, my deep and boundless peace. To this I hold, my hope is only Jesus, for my life is wholly bound to His. Oh, how strange and divine, I can sing, all is mine, yet not I, but through Christ in me. Night is dark, but I am not forsaken, for by my side the Savior He will stay. I labor on in weakness and rejoicing, for in my need His power is displayed. To this I hold, my shepherd will defend me. Through the deepest valley He will lead. Oh, the night has been won, and I shall overcome. Yet not I, but through Christ in me. Fate I dread, I know I am forgiven. The future sure, the price it has been paid. For Jesus bled and suffered for my pardon, and He was raised to overthrow the grave. To this I hold, my sin has been defeated. Jesus now and ever is my plea. All the chains are released, I can sing, I am free. Yet not I, but through Christ in me. With every breath, I long to follow Jesus, for He has said that He will bring me home. And day by day, I know He will renew me, until I stand with joy before the throne. To this I hold, my hope is only Jesus. All the glory evermore to Him. When the race is complete, still my lips shall repeat, yet not I, but through Christ in me. To this I hold, my hope is only Jesus. All the glory evermore to Him. When the race is complete, still my lips shall repeat, yet not I, but through Christ in me. When the race is complete, still my lips shall repeat.
Well, we come to the end of our program. We trust you've enjoyed it. We're going to finish up with an old gospel hymn tune called I'll Fly Away. And friends, if you have Christ as your Savior, you can have this confidence even when you face the wall of death. God bless you. Till next time.
Some glad morning when this life is over, oh, I'm gonna fly away, fly away to my home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. Oh, I'll fly away, fly away. Oh, glory, I'm gonna fly away, fly away in the morning. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Just a few more weary days and then, oh, I'm gonna fly away, fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away. Oh, I'll fly away, fly away. Oh, glory, I'm gonna fly away, fly away. In the morning when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. When the shadows of this life have gone, oh, I'm gonna fly away, fly away. Like a bird from prison bars I've flown, I'll fly away. Oh, I'll fly away, fly away. Oh, glory, I'm gonna fly away, fly away. Hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Oh, I'll fly away, fly away. Oh, glory, I'm gonna fly away, fly away in the morning. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. 'Cause somewhere when this life is over, oh, I'm gonna fly away, fly away to my home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. Oh, I'll fly away, fly away. Oh, glory, I'm gonna fly away, fly away. Hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Oh, I'll fly away, fly away. Oh, glory, I'll fly away, fly away in the morning. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Oh, I'll fly away. Oh, I'll fly away.